Set the micrometer so that it is approximate to the tip diameter. When you bring the needle tip to the jaws of the micrometer, if the jaws are too tight, then you'll feel that it's blocked and it won't go in. So wind back the micrometer very slightly, a thousandth, until when you present the needle tip to the jaws of the micrometer, you will feel it lock, and it will go tight. It's almost like if it's stuck in, and that you can check by winding it close by a thousandth, and it won't go in. But it's the feel. You'll feel it. Just push in and lock. Whereas if it's too tight, just by a thousandth of a millimetre, it won't go in. There won't be any locking. So you can then log that measurement, and you could remove a thousandth to make it probably totally accurate to the tip. So there, while you can't see that it's penetrating, in fact, you can feel that it's locked. It's got slight locking where the taper has just penetrated the jaws. Whereas if that gap was just too tight, it would just bounce off it. Okay, that's how you measure the tip of a needle.